Namaste. A warm greeting from Fiki, from the state of Andhra Pradesh, and from the country of India to all our African delegates. We are truly extremely happy to have you here with us. This Indo-Africa Business Summit heralds the beginning of yet another strengthening of relationships, but more importantly and more significantly, a hastening of this path to partnership. It's not just the 54 billion of trade that we're doing together. It's intrinsically the value that we can give to each other as common countries with a common mission. We all dream. We dream collectively of food security for our countries, that no child will go to sleep hungry. We dream of health security for our countries, and we appreciate the fact that now with peace and good governance, there is an opportunity for growth. Can this growth happen faster because India and Africa begin to hold hands? Almost 9 years ago, I happened to meet the First Lady of Tanzania, and Lady Makapa was telling me that she feels so happy when the African babies come back from Europe after heart surgery and come back cured. And I told her, ma'am, I feel the same pleasure. So she said, oh, do you also send Indian babies to Europe? I said, no, ma'am, we treat them with heart surgery in our own country. And we do it at the same results. And for the cost that you're spending,